The verdict is in. Danial Rinehart found guilty on multiple counts, including murder and incest. Good evening. The jury took 2.5 hours to reach that decision. Rinehart was accused of fathering 4 children with his then teenage daughter.
KMBC9's Dan Weinbaum has covered the trial from beginning to end, and he joins us live right now. Dan?
Verdict. The jury said that Danial Rinehart caused the death of Jack. That would have been Ashley's 3rd child she had with him because he refused to seek any medical treatment when the child fell ill or allowed Ashley to seek any medical treatment when the child became ill. Now the jury is deliberating the punishment here at the Cass County Justice Center. Danial Rinehart asked for a jury sentence, so they started that phase of this trial right after the guilty verdict. And so for the second day, we got to hear from Danial Rinehart's daughter, 20-year-old Ashley. A day after she gave heart-wrenching testimony about her life, Ashley Rinehart took the stand in the sentencing phase of the trial to tell the jury what hell Danial Rinehart, her father, put her through. She said, "He cheated me out of my childhood, made her a mother long before she should have been." She says she still lives in fear of Daniel, believing he would kill her. She doesn't trust easily, and she said, "It's sad she doesn't have a mother and father that she can trust or that love her." And what does she tell her son, 4-year-old Isaac, about her father? Isaac is the only surviving child from the 4 she bore her father. Now, these are the crimes, the charges that he was found guilty of, and the possible punishments. Felony murder, that would be second-degree murder. That's 10 to 30 years or life in prison. For child endangerment, it's up to 7 years in prison. For statutory rape, it's up to 7 years in prison. For the 2 counts of incest, it's up to 4 years in prison each. And for abandoning a corpse, 2 counts of that, it's up to 4 years in prison on that. So many years in prison possibility that the jury is deciding right now. They went in just a little while ago to deliberate the fate, the punishment that Danial Rinehart will face for being found guilty on all counts in this trial here in Cass County. We're going to send it back to you in the studio.
Dan Weinbaum, thank you very much.